Here we are, guys. The sun's going down on us in the desert after coming out and spending some time out here on the Kayo KT250. For those of you who haven't heard this thing fire up yet, this thing is a lot of fun. The bike detractors come up to a little lip or something, grab some throttle, and just kind of lift the front end up and goes. Definitely not an all-out desert bike, but for the more technical stuff, 250 is the way to go.